Shane Green looks like he's going to the Atlanta Braves. Probably the best closer this year outside of like Josh Hader, Iglesias. I'm trying to figure out who else. What are your thoughts like I'm describing?